I'm the fastest man alive.
Nope.
Come on, you put that your hand down.
This is good, this is good. Because can you hold my hand? Like, the pain. Like, it's painful. So, like, I want to, like, hold something because it's paining me. Around, there are one of these shops that used to sell, like, dildo and all these, like, sex toys, like, around here. I don't know. Please, I don't know. Or is it this one? This Fun World. Do they used to sell like sex toys?
You'll find out.
Huh?
You'll find out from here.
The more you fuck around, the more you're gonna find out.
No, they say I should meet you. Like you that's around. Like you can have like dildos or double-ended dildos. Like, can I put in my ass and stuff?
Really find out from there.
From there? What of you? Like, do you know any?
Absolutely, I don't.
Okay, you don't know anywhere I can put dildo. Like, I can put in my niash. Okay, alright. Are you sure? Okay, alright, because you guys know that uses those stuff. You use it, Abby. Do you use it? I mean, sorry, no vex. Just sometimes when clipper touches me, like it was.
Yeah, daddy.
Yeah. Ballably.
Is it possible maybe you can like draw it like zigzag?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
I get my money.
Side eye.
I'm a mature man.
Like this. Yeah. Sir, you're saying thank you. You're taking it now.
Yeah?
You're taking it now. You eat it, Abby. Yeah.
I don't want the.
What? Yeah, you take this, right? Okay, you don't want this one. Okay. Okay, do you?
No.
Are you sure? You sure? Are you sure? Should I? Facts, maybe you should even give me your number so I can call you in the night and we can plan it. Midnight call, we'll plan how we'll do it.
I don't like 2 a.m. like that.
Okay, 2 a.m.
Yeah, that's enough.
Okay, alright. I can even meet you, Seth. We can arrange meeting like in the middle of the night.
There's no problem.
So you meet me?
There's no problem.
Okay.
I love such kind of business.
Okay, you like night business. Okay, alright, so maybe I should just get a number. Okay, see, Apuruka, I don't understand. Like, I came out of the house, I freshened up, I went back, I decided to take breakfast, I drank the tea, and I started noticing brown particles inside. I asked my sister, she told me that I shit inside my tea. So you need to explain to me why you shit inside or you give our dog inside tea that I'll drink. Because it doesn't make any sense to me. And I don't know, maybe you are doing this because last night I wasn't at my best. I didn't perform the best. So that's not a reason for you to. That's inhumane. You can't do that. Because I didn't fuck you well, you gang in my tea. Like, what does that even mean? So on top sex, you want to poison me? You are giving me... Yes, now, that's what you are doing. See, please, just by the time I come back home, just pack your things and just keep it by the staircase. Because you know what you have done. If to say now you, how you go,
so
see.
So you do accept it, that is spoken through.
Is I look that thing, I look I see as the thing they smell inside my teeth.
It's too much. Is she not just teasing you up?
No, me, I thought it was teasing. And I said, okay, let me just bite small. And just, because I thought maybe it was like chocolate.
So where did you keep it?
No, I drank it now.
Side eye.
No, you would have keep it for reference.
No, okay, no, I still, no, I poured small inside another cup. So when she comes back, she will explain to me.
That's the idea.
Yeah, but I shall drank small. I ate, and I ate small.
No, I understand that kind of a thing.
If it was you, what would you have done?
No, I'm talking about the lady that prepared it.
Yeah.
I live in the house.
Oh, okay.
And everything has ended.
Hmm.
I don't think we'll cross each other.
You block her, right?
Don't be blocked. You, me and you cannot have anything to do for life.
Okay, so like you sleep with her sister for revenge?
No, there's no point.
I should know, but I mean to pay now.
No, you're not. My own is cutting you off, and that's all. There's no need going to sleep with your sister or do any other thing. My own is just go and let everything end it. There's nothing like revenge, because there, sometimes revenge takes another dimension. You may go to sleep with the sister. What if you contact disease?
HIV or crocro on your penis.
Your words should be that let us not be together unless everything ended.
Salapen.
Because somebody that will give you will still try to stay with her and make a revenge, she can equally kill you. To just cut that relationship, let everything end as you are still intact.
What do you mean by that?
Because this kind of a person, you may be sleeping, she can even bring out knife and cut off your manhood.
Abi, tear your penis.
On the maybe even at the act of sex that you say, okay, yeah, you are doing this, you may decide, okay, let me suck you, cut your poop from us.
See, rubbish.
Because the anger is too much for somebody that will poison her better half. You are not compatible. You can never be. She can do more when you do something different.
But I think that sister, I go pepper her. I go knock her sister, normally.
But for me, revenge.
Yeah, it's not
in
good.
In this case.
Maybe I'll listen
to be married a wife.
Yeah.
Look at the mother's character.
Hmm.
No matter how good she may behave to you, she may be showing you that she is this, is that. The same character. So if you want, go and play with your life. That is just the truth. Okay, look at this issue of the ceremony and all those, this thing. They are fictions, but people copy, women naturally copied it. And I expect a man, there's no man that will come and be licking woman's ass in the name of love. No man!
Lick bum bum, you won't.
But in the video, you will see somebody, and because he's this, he's that, and yeah, he's doing that, and you people copy and you start to apply it. And don't you watch the last version of Telemundo? Don't you see what this and that has done? You can't do it for me.
So you think it's not good to lick ass?
Not that it's not good to lick ass, but those things are not real.
Okay, your babe, will you lick her ass?
How? Ass is just an exit point for fecal matter. The same way that they have given you that you are now angry. So if you can go ahead on your own and do it, you are the same now.
True. I want revenge. Because of this thing you have said.
The best revenge for even women self is just to keep quiet.
I get you.
You're not that funny.
Do you have beauty and the yeast infection? Beauty is like beauty and the beast, but it's like a different. Are you sure?
We don't have
Okay, you didn't, but you didn't check.
Yeah, because
at least just check and be sure. Ado, okay, let me, this one is very popular. This is for me, actually. Okay. This one is, you know, Archie. This is in the Archie, you know, Archie come here, thank you. So this one, Archie and Veronica go to Pound Town, you know that. Okay, so well, you don't have this Pound Town chat. Alright, so okay, let me just look around, then I'll message her and see if I can get more.
Oh no!
Zalapen!
I tried it. Little punch. She said that I tried it. Yeah, it's a punch. Let me ask you. No, three now.
Okay, this one, I've actually seen it before. Like all these roadside. They had this one, Ben 10. 10 virgins on my bed.
Let's check.
You don't have 10 virgins?
No.
Ha. But that is a very popular, don't you? Do you know it?
No, I think that's. I would check. Well, we don't have it though.
Okay, okay. Maybe just keep it so you can check later. It's a very popular one. Other people want to. Yeah. Okay, this one is Jack and the Weed Stock. Colos edition. Can I just check? It's Colos edition. Jack and the Weed is WED. Okay, okay, you know it. Ah, okay. She said, she told me if I don't come back with anything, I should come back with this one. This is All the Men in Lagos Are Mad and Have Only 2 inches dick size. Okay, you don't have the 2 inches edition. So we'll see at the back. Like in the back. Alright, no problem. And please, I don't know if I can borrow these people's detergent too. Because it's like in the staff toilet. Like somebody shat there. So I wanted to go and clean it. I don't know. Yeah, and just use because the toilet, they told me that I should clean the toilet, but there's no soap there. No, but that's what I'm saying. They said I should come here and see if I can get from you. Because, like, this thing, I tried to use my hand, but it's too big. Like, the sheet is big, so I have to use the detergent.
Sorry, who are you?
Sorry?
I wanted to carry area to go and wash toilet.
Oh, yes, no, I work here.
You don't work here?
Yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
As who?
No, Obus, that's
who is Obus?
That's me.
Then who are you working for?
Well, no, John, like they employed me.
John?
Like they employed me here, that's why.
Who employed you?
This, it was maybe yesterday, that was when I started. This today is my first day of coming to work.
Which of the department are you working in?
No, I'm here now, just this, see, grocery. That's where.
Understand this. All the things you wear now, we don't understand it. There's nothing like this in ShopRite.
You people have not seen me. I've been coming here. I've even seen you before.
You haven't.
I've seen you yesterday. You didn't see me walking.
I'm not here yesterday. I'm not at work.
Uh-uh.
I don't work here yesterday.
Someone that resembles you.
So what did he say he want now? He want to meet.
I don't even know what he was saying.
So you can't just walk in here and say that you want to carry area to go and wash toilet. Meanwhile,
no,
we don't know you're wearing.
You don't know
and you
me.
Said they employed you.
Okay, wait, so but you don't know me. Wait. I mean, you can't remember me.
I
that's
don't know you from where. Nobody knows you here.
Why?
Even if no, you're that's a new thing,
you guys,
today.
It's because you guys don't like me now. You don't. I always come here. I'll sit down at the back.
You
nobody will talk to me. I have no friends in this place. That's why. You guys don't like me. I don't know why. Every time. You don't. Why don't you like me? Why? Why are you doing? Which? No, but I don't like what you're doing. It's not fair. It's not fair. Why are you doing this now? Is it that you don't? If you don't like me, say you don't like me now. I've been coming here since. And even my salary, they not pay me anything. It's not fair. I don't like this. I don't like this. But how are you doing now? No, leave me now. Leave me. Leave me. Are you to boss? It's not fight now. Why are you?
Eh? Just calm down.
And I know, but why are you holding my hand? Leave me that way, I'm not going anywhere. Leave me.
So what?
But why are you? Am I a thief? Why are you holding me? But sir, I don't understand. You can't remember me or what? Alpha, open your phone. I'm going to show you something now.
Let's go to
the front. Yeah, let's go now. My G.
My friend. Ah, no, we're guys now. No, we're friends now. No, let's go see them. Hey, you vlog me, Abba. We're friends now. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, no best, no best. But we're friends now. There's no issue. We understand, bro. It's no vex. I know what's wrong. Eh? No, see.
Are you serious right now, bro?
So be very careful. Let it not repeat itself, not even in any organization.
And I promise that this price won't change.
You guys should change and stop that act.
Oh my man.